right, we're on camera. So what is your name and what company are you with?
Deepu John. I'm with iShopper Capital. It's a capital for early stage wireless.
Okay, what size deals do you guys do?
$500,000 to $3 million.
How do you guys find your deals?
Well, most of it is from people we know. It's through entrepreneurs who have worked with us. It's people who are friends of the fund. But most of the companies that have been funded are really from people we know.
Okay. Why do you come to events like this?
You know, it's a nice informal place to hang out and meet the new ideas that are coming out. And also you get to meet people in an informal setting rather than in a formal VC pitch. I personally find that's the best way to really hold on an idea and to really build it from ground up rather than have fun.
Candidly, do you think that from an event like this or through someone that you meet here who introduces you to someone that there's a possibility that you'll find a deal? That it's...
Yes.
You do.
I think deals have to do with people first. And sometimes it could be an individual who needs a team. So it's people building up a team, the right idea, the right space. So in these kind of events, I think there's two dimensions to it. Meeting people are interesting, and then also helping together teams that are interesting, then together can take off.
Gotcha. Is there a deal or a company that you're especially proud of?
Yes.
Which one?
It's a company called Thomas.com. T as in Thomas, A-A-Z as in zebra.com.
Okay.
It's a block and a half from here. It's a women's digital makeover site. Check it out. We launched a month ago, and the site just took off. We have traffic from all over the world. Many, many millions of page impressions, and it's only been 40 days, so I'm very proud of that.
Oh, congratulations.
Actually proud of my entrepreneurial team that did that.